I have a secret. I've kept this secret for some 25 years. I've never told a soul until now. I blamed myself. I thought somehow if I could just get him to pay attention to me, if I could get him to love me. He was my father. Perhaps that's why I never told. Maybe in some dark, horrible place in me, I wanted it to happen. It was better than being ignored, but I wasn't the only one with secrets. Available now on Amazon.com and Kindle.